comments on YouTube have become something of a punchline because of how bad they can be. But they don't have to be the worst. In this video, we're going to show you some comment moderation tips, how to set up your community settings, and some tricks so you can respond in style. Responding to someone's comment on YouTube makes them 5 times more likely to subscribe to your channel. How's that for incentive? You can reply to comments directly on the watch page of any video, of course, but YouTube also has a comment battle station in your Creator Studio under Community. Here you can see all your published comments on your channels and respond, like, delete, or flag them. You can also drill down to a specific video over here. Beyond published comments, you can view any comments that are being held for review or comments that YouTube has identified as likely spam. None of these comments will appear on your videos until you take action. Clicking on either tab lets you approve, remove, or flag any of the comments, and you can even search for the comments that contain a specific word or phrase. The Held for Review tab works the same way, but how do videos go there? Your community settings are where you manage how comments are handled on your videos. You can set them by clicking Community Settings or by clicking the gear icon on your comments battle station. Here you can automatically approve or ban comments from specific users or add keywords to flag a comment for review. Now if anyone uses the word flux capacitor in a comment on any of my videos, it'll automatically be held for review. Try it. Comment highlights showcase your best comments at the top of the comment section instead of starting with the most recent one. I highly recommend you set this up for yourself so that the viewers you care about rise to the top. You can also set up your default comment setting for your channel here. You can allow, hold, or disable all comments on your videos or channel. And you can also do the same for the new YouTube Creator Credits as well. You can learn more about those here. Because the YouTube commenting system is integrated with Google+, there are a lot of cool formatting options that many people aren't aware of. Make any text bold by using asterisks, or make text italic by using underscores, or strike through text with dashes. Any timestamps you leave in the comments will automatically link to that time in the video, and you can also tag people by typing a plus or the at symbol. This is what it all looks like now. Pretty cool, huh? Lastly, links that start with an HTTP and all that jazz will be clickable. Just know that your comment will likely be flagged for review if you're commenting on someone else's video with a link.
Well, that's all for this video, but if you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments, and I'll be sure to get back to you. Also, if you found this video helpful, please share it using any of the buttons below this video. I'd really appreciate it. And if you're not already a subscriber, what's the deal? It's free. Click the subscribe button. Never miss another tutorial. That's all I got for you this week. Let's shut it down.